Jeanne, c'est la mire. On neige en plein délire. Des flocons, flocons, flocons. Pas de linge au balcon. Soleil pâle, couleur néon. Mimétisme, t'as un caméléon. Ici, c'est l'empire du môle. Des villes souterraines. Du métro à ma piole.
With a trend perhaps in football to use grounds for other sports, the Santiago Bernabeu remains a proper football stadium and a very good playing surface.
Yeah, we're lucky enough to know the groundsman of Real Madrid who's given us the grand tour. It's a wonderful place, always enjoy coming here.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. André Schürrle starts with Christian Pulisic out wide. Now, it's good to see them going with two strikers today. This is the Sevilla lineup for this game. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah.
The shot's on! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Corner. Corner played in. Put into the middle. Defended well. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, so far in this pre-season tournament, the team's actually working quite hard, aren't they? Sometimes you sort of feel this early stage of this tournament in Europe, you might get players just almost not walking pace, but you know what I mean, not nowhere near full throttle, but it's not been too bad, has it?
No, it hasn't. Pace has been decent. I mean, it's a much different scenario these days. You can travel all over the world for these pre-season tournaments and play against sides that you wouldn't normally, or you certainly wouldn't have in my day, so you have to adjust to the different styles.
Excellent attacking work from Dortmund. Shot! Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, and sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Oh, don't they look good when they fly in like that? Could easily have gone anywhere else in the stadium, but it's gone where he wanted it to go, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's the sign of a natural finisher. That one-touch finish, it really was a beauty.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. The manager's come with a reputation. Whether he can sustain it really starts today with his debut match in this friendly.
Yeah, a new set of players and getting used to each other, aren't they? And it'll be a gradual process.
Pressure put on the keeper. Well, I don't believe what I'm seeing here. What's come over the goalkeeper? He's had a go here! Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Could be dangerous. Going for goal! And a goal! It always looks fantastic when the ball goes into that top corner. Look at it again. Well, that's a crazy moment, a rare moment. Thrilled to see it, really. The goalkeeper has got a goal.
Well, his manager, he looked down and he was doing his nut when he saw his keeper go upfield, but he'll be absolutely pleased as punch now.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Oh, the keeper, what's he done? work, really, to read the intention of the pass. There's good progress with this attack. The break is definitely on. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Mario Götze trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
This could lead to a chance. It's good. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
They're trying to dispossess him. Tackle goes in. Lost his man. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. That's safely away. Well read. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. It's Sandro. Getting set at the corner. Good defensive clearance there. It's a corner for Sevilla. Here comes the corner, cleared away by the defender. Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Challenges for the ball. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Correa. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Sebastian Roda. Possession given away once more. Sevilla trying to attack here.
He's in here.
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
Jesus Navas. Foul by Schürrle. Substitution imminent for Sevilla. Philip. Jesus Navas. Eva Banega. Well, we should stress we're still dealing with rumours here, but a potential move involving Borussia Mönchengladbach.
Wouldn't it just? I mean, the rumours have been swirling for quite some time. To wait and see if there's any substance to them.
Tackle goes in. Sevilla given the free kick. It's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Well, we thought we were here for a very even contest, Alan, but it hasn't panned out that way at all.
It hasn't. I mean, you look at the two sides, man for man, there's not much to choose between them, but I think tactically the team leading here has been a bit more cute and taking the chances better, that's for certain.
He's got his shot off now. It's a goal! And it's a substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that, and he's made his manager very pleased.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Eva Banega. Now this looks promising. On the move and able to cut out the pass. And in he goes with the tackle. Now this is an interesting attack.
And shoots!
That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
Sevilla ready to get a substitute on.
Corner's taken. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Steven Nzonzi. Eva Banega.
Getting the forward well, Sevilla. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. Penalty! Sevilla's got a penalty kick here. It's going to be a card, it's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
It's a penalty wasted.
Well, he's completely lost his composure, not to mention his body shape there.
Andre Schürrle. Looking good, this move. Threatening Borussia Dortmund, particularly when they go wide.
This might be it. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Coming up, a corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Steven Nzonzi.
To ooze around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time.
That's good movement forward here.
Well, he's put a lot into the game. I'm not surprised he's a bit tired.
Sebastian Roda.
Escudero. Schmelzer. The referee has
defended well.